I became a follower, I thought there would be no more trouble. I thought there would be no more storms. God, isn't that what you said? That's not what the Bible says at all. Look at this. This is what Jesus says in John 16:33. I've told you these things so that in me you may have peace. It says, but in this world you will have trouble.
Beneath the surface of my anxious imagination beckons a call.
Maybe we need to stop looking for the finish line, because what we can do is we can package up our joy and put it behind the finish line, and maybe when this stops or when that happens or when this gets right or when I get that promotion, and never allowing ourselves to experience the joy that is available right now.
Jesus, your presence is the comfort of my soul. There's nowhere I'd rather be.
The promise is gone. My business is gone. My marriage is gone. You've reached that point where joy's been stolen. You're at that place where you just feel like you've given up all hope of being saved. Here, listen, here's the deal. All of us face storms. As a matter of fact, that first fill in there of causes, you got to understand this. Storms happen. They happen to all of us. It's this thing called life.
I just want to be here with you. Here in the waiting, I won't worry about tomorrow.
But he goes on, he says, but take heart. I have overcome the world. You need to understand as we go forward, just because there's a storm doesn't mean you've done anything.